Rosedale High is trending.
Hashtag Rosedale killer or hashtag pray for Craig?
Yeah, neither. It's your leather jacket of an ex-boyfriend. Jesus, are all these pics just him and his crotch rocket?
Yeah.
And these song lyrics.
He's so sensitive.
He has so many more followers than we do, and it's literally the same thing.
What?
It's okay. You've really grown so much in these last 12 hours. Be strong.
Lou, excuse me. Pardon me. Hey.
What's up?
Hi, Tobes.
Hey, KK. How are you doing?
I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. I'm really upset about Craig and everything, but...
It's good. You need to be open right now to experience everything.
I'm so open.
As scary as it may be, you can't be afraid to ride that wave.
Ride it.
No matter how terrifying it is, embrace it, okay?
I'm gonna embrace it so hard.
Yeah, so we happened to see some of your posts about Craig, and they're really similar to what we were doing, so we were just wondering if maybe you could give our blog a shout-out.
Yeah, I don't think Toby really does shout-outs. I don't know, I think that a shout-out from me would be a little off-brand.
Something's definitely happening in Rosedale, and I think that Craig would agree.
Look, I say what I feel. If people connect with it, then that's beautiful. But I'm no hero.
Just one post. It'd really help us out.
I miss you so much, Tobes.
I miss you too, KK.
Hey.
I've been thinking a lot about us lately. Everything that happened with Craig is just so messed up. You know? All we have is each other, and I need to express myself. The community. The whole community needs me to be present for them. You understand? I have 15,000 followers. What that means is a dream like this.
We so need to kill him.